In this tutorial, we'll cover how to manage user lockouts, including possible causes for lockouts, security and password settings, and options for resolutions. In your JumpCloud admin portal, navigate to the User Management tab in the menu and select Users. When a user's account is locked, a red status icon appears in the password status column of the users list. If there are users with a red status icon, this means the account is locked out due to either too many failed login attempts or the user has an expired password. In this state, the user is locked out of the JumpCloud account and any connected resources. Admin can configure what actions are taken by various resources, such as Google Workspace, LDAP, Microsoft 365, and Radius, when a user has an expired JumpCloud password or is locked out of their JumpCloud account. When a user gets locked out, the admin as well as the user are notified via email, at which point they can troubleshoot the cause of the lockout. We'll start by looking at different settings that impact user lockouts in the Settings menu. Two configurations that can lead to a locked user account are password aging as well as lockout settings. We'll start with lockout settings and the result of failed login attempts. In our example, an active user attempts to log in to a bound JumpCloud resource, in this case, the user portal. However, this could be any resource, such as devices, Radius networks, or LDAP. If our user enters the password incorrectly 6 times, the JumpCloud account will transition to a locked user account. When this happens, the user as well as the admin will receive an email notification. The organization security settings will determine what steps are available to resolve the account lockout. The user could reset their password via JumpCloud User Portal login screen. The user could wait 10 minutes for the account to automatically unlock if enabled by the administrator. Or the JumpCloud administrator could unlock the account from the admin portal. If an admin unlocks the user account from the admin portal, this does not change the password credential for the end user. The end user must know their password in order for this option to be successful. If the user has forgotten their password, an admin can set a new temporary password and force the user to set a new one upon the next login of the user portal. Password aging is one way for an account to become locked out. JumpCloud users are notified via email 7 days before expiration and every time they log into the user portal until they change their password. JumpCloud users are also notified via system notifications by the JumpCloud Agent app regarding their upcoming password expiration. If the user bypasses or ignores the notifications and allows the password to expire, there are a few ways to reset the password based on the security settings configured for the organization. If enabled, the option to allow password change after expiration will allow users to change their password and reactivate their account. Once the user updates their password, the account will switch back to a green active account status. If this security setting is not enabled, only JumpCloud admins are able to unlock the expired account and must set a new temporary password for the user account. Admins can also require users to create their own new password upon next login to the user portal. Check out JumpCloud's Help Center articles for more details on how to manage user lockout, password configurations, and more.